That's the heart of the message. Well, now you're gonna make me cry. I'm not gonna cry on it. Because you were like, be emotional. Now I can't do it. Okay. Hi, I'm Chantel Gertan, the author of Instamom. Instamom is the story of a proudly child-free Instagram influencer who meets her deal breaker when she falls in love with a single dad. So how did I come up with the idea for this novel? Well, growing up, I never thought I would be a mother. I never played with dolls. I never even babysat. So when I got married the first time around, it wasn't surprising to me that I chose not to become a mom. I wasn't childless, I was child-free. Flash forward a few years. My marriage had dissolved and I was single again when I met a man who I knew right away was the one. The problem? He had kids. How could I date someone with children when I never really saw myself ever becoming a mother? The answer, I realized, as time passed and our relationship intensified and his children won me over, is that people grow and change and gain new perspectives. Except, social media doesn't want us to. Google how to be an Instagram influencer and the number one tip is choose a niche. Also on the list, be consistent. Stray and you'll lose likes, engagement, followers. While I'm not a child-free champion on Instagram, I know all too well what it's like to balance brand partnerships and authenticity. And it's that act that sparks the idea for Instamom. I thought, what if a strong child-free advocate met the love of her life, a single dad, and changed her mind? Would she follow her heart or stay on the path she'd worked so hard to create out of fear of losing it all? I wrote this book because it takes courage to stand up for your beliefs, but it also takes just as much courage to change your mind. That's the heart of the message of Instamom. I hope you'll come along with me and Kit Kidding, the heroine of the novel, to experience the challenges and victories of being a strong, fearless woman navigating life and love in the age of social media.